You know, Miss Cool's going to be doing some shout outs this weekend because it's America's birthday. Okay? Hey, for once in my life, this blind black man I love. I grew up on this music. Right now, I'm going to take you back to Florida. Chris River. And you know what? We had jukeboxes. We could get out of school and we could play some jams. We could sing. We could get chased by some black girls. We could run. We could go. We could pretend we had money. We could pretend we was rich. We could pretend we had a lot of food. When sometimes we had toast with mustard. We could pretend my brother didn't stop and tear clothes off a clothesline and bring me and my sister clothes. You know, that makes you a survivor. We can pretend that there's no daddy coming home. There's nobody sticking up for you. We can pretend that you got a canopy bed. You could go visit one of your rich friends when you're little. Everybody's got a story. It's what you do with the story. You're going to open yourself up. You're going to teach somebody from your mistakes. You're going to let your pride down. You're going to be opening up to learn something new. You're going to test everybody with anger, tears, pushing, loving, crying. Are they going to still be there? Those are the people I want in my life. That see all of me. That see the hurt. They still love me. The ones that see when I'm weak. Help me up. I saw you. Love America, man, or leave it. This is my country. Don't push your religion on anybody, and that includes me. It's all kind of faiths. But you want to know something that's cool this 4th of July? To embrace others. You know? It's Pamela talking about borders too right now. You know, I didn't like the borders when the kids were crossing. And they didn't get a drink of water. And those border cops dumped out water that they had hid for them to cross because it was thirsty. God saw you. Every child deserves a drink. And everybody deserves to hear somebody. Back in the day, we used to bump. You never see anybody hitchhiking now. We used to do like this, look. You know the dude that wrote that song, Lovely Day, Bill Withers? Me and my friend were hitchhiking down on Wilshire Boulevard. Were we on Wilshire Boulevard? Yeah, we were over there in L.A. And the Playboy Club was across the street. He had his Rolls Royce. So like we got in his car and took a little ride. It was pretty cool. I met Muhammad Ali. It was really cool. I was in a foster home the day I met him. My baby was in the stroller. I waited a while for him to come out of this bank where he was doing this big radio show about fighting Smoking Joe. It was pretty cool. I didn't get to talk to him once because everybody started jumping out of their cars. So I got like tears here. Everybody was jumping out of their cars, you know, saying, hey, there's a champ. I met a few people in my life. you. Best day of my life was when they put a baby in my arms and said, that's yours. And you got a boy. You got a girl. And you got a caboose named Coco Chavon. He'll walk backwards and he'll hit a wall if he don't get his way. You got Jamie Anna with the curls in her hair. You got Christopher Matthew. And I'll tell you that he is Gerard.
Introducing the skintimate.